Hi guys, this is Sumit. Let me introduce India's first dual suspension premium mountain electric bike, EMX. Let's talk about this electric cycle. If you're able to see, this frame is a split frame. And the frame, the rear frame is mounted on the front frame via a central suspension, which is a vertical oil suspension. That's the reason this is dual suspension premium electric bike. If you're able to see the rear suspension, this comes with 30 mm of adjustable travel. Front suspension, if you're thinking, this is 100 mm of Centur XCT suspension with lockout feature. You can lock out the suspension according to your need. If you talk about derailleur, this is a 21 speed Shimano Turny TZ derailleur. This comes with thumb shifters. So let's talk about the tires. The diameter of this particular tire is 27.5 inch and 2.1 inch width. The rim, if you are able to see, this is mounted on magnesium alloy rim and connected via 12G's iodized steel spokes, which gives you the best strength and never gets corroded in any weather condition. If you are able to see the front tire, the front tire is a quick release tire, quick release connected via quick release plug. So if you want to take the bike out in your XUV, you can disconnect the front tire via quick release plug and you can take the vehicle inside. If you're talking about braking, this comes with 160 mm of dual disc brake design with ceramic braking pads. When we are using ceramic braking pads, which is very different from regular traditional rubber pads, which gives you a better endurance, a better life and the better braking power. If you talk about the electric aspect of the bike, if you are able to see, this is a design with frame integrated wiring. There are no wire which are coming out of the frame. This is a frame integrated wiring design connected to a 10.4 Ah Samsung cells battery. When you are using 10.4 Samsung cell battery, this is the costliest battery cells ever used, which gives you a range of throttle 50 km and pedal assist range of 70 km. If you are able to see, this is a rare BLDC hub, 250 watt BLDC hub motor, which gives you the best torque for your all ride conditions. So let's talk about the electric aspects of this particular bike. If you are able to see, let's start with the wiring conditions. Entire wire harness is inside the frame, which gives a very premium aesthetics to the bicycle. Let's talk about this battery. This battery is quick release battery. So you can actually take the battery out via a key and you can charge it anywhere. When you are charging, it comes with built-in charge indicator. So it gives you precisely how much your battery is charged. And when you are connecting this battery back on the frame, you can turn on display from here or you can switch on the cycle from here. And it gives you the charge indication on your premium M5 multifunction LCD display. So this display is having multiple inputs. You can check the odometer reading, you can set your trip, you can check how much time you have been driving the vehicle, and you can check at what speed you are riding the vehicle. It is having a battery charge indicator too, which gives you how much charge is left in the vehicle and how much approximate kilometer you can travel, you can judge through it. Now it comes with up and down switches where you can configure your electric cycle for different of pedal assist level. This electric bike comes with 5 pedal assist levels and giving you a total range on pedal assist of 70 km on a single charge and a very twist arm throttle. If you're able to see, you can rest the arm on a mechanical drive and you can use the throttle when you're on electric ride. So this is the throttle's use. Now how much is the range you get on throttle is 50 km on a regular ride. So being a Samsung cells battery of lithium ion 10.4 Ah capacity, it gives you an approximate life of 40,000 km or more with 900 to 1,000 of charging cycles.